Friday was singles night at Chuck E. Cheese. To heat things up, they emptied the ball pit and filled it with blank. Last Friday was singles night at Chuck E. Cheese. To heat things up, they emptied the ball pit and filled it with...
Yeah. I'm going to defer to Jane about this. Hold on.
I'm off the clock.
Singles night?
Okay, Jane, what we got?
No, baby? Don't even look. Don't even look.
How did you get started in acting?
Well, my friends and I would smoke a lot of weed and watch Match Game.
What's going on down there?
What? We're
going
to fill the ball pit on singles night at Chuck E. Cheese. We empty out the balls. We fill it with what?
Yeah.
Because it's
singles night.
Singles night.
Singles night.
It's single. Oh, a lot of single people
going
to jump in the ball pit filled with.
Yeah.
Okay.
Jane's in. Time.
What do you think?
Jason, Anna, Rob's here waiting for Tashina.
He's got to match all five of us.
Hey, got you, bull. I got you.
Everybody's locked in?
Yep.
We're locked in. All right, Barry, you need all five to go on to the tiebreaker. Last Friday was singles night at Chuck E. Cheese. To heat things up, they emptied the ball pit and filled it with blank.
Fish.
Fish.
Wow.
Singles night. Not seagulls night? Not seagulls night?
Singles!
Yeah. Singles.
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 Singles night?
Yeah.
Oh, no!
Oh, no.
Seagulls.
Congratulations.
Did you hear
seagulls?
Seagulls.
Yeah.
I heard seagulls.
Congratulations.
Seagulls.
Yeah. Seagulls.
Yeah. Seagulls don't eat fish.
No. Thank you, Jack.
That was confident.
Oh, no. Bless your heart.
You know, fish is a great answer if it were seagulls, man. That's a great answer.
Seagulls, right?
It's a great answer.
Seagulls.
Tashina, what do you got? We're looking for fish.
We
filled the ball pit with fish on singles night. People come in there to get laid and have drinks. And we say, jump into the pit full of fish.
Oh, my God.
Tashina.
Oh, I said rubbers.
Rubbers. That's it. Congratulations, Alexis. You're our champion. We have to say goodbye to Barry, and not a moment too soon. You didn't win, but you still get a copy of my album, Alec Sings the Hits. You're gonna love it.
Oh, you're singing the blues.